summer's theme, Embracing the Fourth Industrial Revolution with Technology. And allow me to quote, according to the World Economic Forum, by 2020, the Fourth Industrial Revolution will have brought us advanced robotics and autonomous transport, artificial intelligence, and machine learning and the like.
But he said back then that there will come a time when medium will actually become the message. When I was teaching this one back in the year 2000s, I said, this is crazy. This is not going to happen. No way will medium become center stage and it will become the message. But, you know, in the last 5 years, I completely agree with him. Technology, phones, tablets, laptops, screens are becoming center stage more than what it talks about, what it contains.
The reason why I wanted to highlight this is you are able to use a game to teach fundamental concepts. In the past, the smartest child in the room is the one who can memorize the best. Diba? But in the real world, it's not how knowledge is applied or supposed to be applied. The real metric on whether a student has really learned is if he or she is able to understand the concepts and how it applies to his or her daily life.